This tutorial covers these topics. 1. Progress Ring Widget. 2. Time Widget. 3. Iframe Widget. 4. Tag History Widget. Let's create a Progress Ring Widget first. Drag a Progress Ring Widget to the dashboard. Select a tag from data source. You can set the decimal places and the multiplier. The multiplier only affects the displayed value instead of the actual value. You can also set the radius, max value and the unit of progress ring. Now let's drag a time widget to the dashboard. This widget can display different time zones or formats. Now let's drag an iframe widget to the dashboard. The iframe displays various web page information, such as the latest product information. Just simply paste a URL link and you will see the web page. If the web page can't be displayed in iframe, it means that the website can't be embedded. Please contact the website maintainer for support. Now let's drag a tag history widget to the dashboard. You can view the history tag values on this widget. Select multiple tags option so the tag history widget can display more than one tag. Add a tag in data source. Press select tags to add more tags. You can choose the history tags from different HMIs. You can pick a style for the widget. You can also change the display range, aggregate and refresh interval of tag history. In this tutorial, we talked about the rest of the widgets on dashboard. With these widgets, you can easily build a dashboard tailored for your application. Thank you for watching.